All right, I'd like to show you how to take these Cornell notes that are in here as a Google Doc, how to copy these and share these out to students so that they can do their own notes within Google Docs. All right, I'm going to click on this link, which is the template for the Cornell notes. And here is the template. Now, the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to copy this template to your own Google Drive. That's simple enough. All you got to do is come over here to File, go to Make a Copy. And you can take off the first little part, copy of, and hit OK. That gives you your own copy that you can do with it as you will to share it out with students. All right, now to take this and share it out with students so that they can do their own notes, all you're going to want to do is you're going to come up to Share, and you're going to enter in this bottom part their usernames for Google Apps. I'm just going to do one. If you've got your kids put into a contact list, you can just add the contact list, or you can do it individually. Whoever needs it, make sure you share it out to them. The one thing I do want to make sure that you change, since this is a template, is you want to change this to Can View. The reason for that is when you share it out to them, they'll get a copy that they can view, but they will not be able to write on or edit your original template. You want to hang on to that. What you want them to do is the same thing you just did. So when I click on Can View and I hit Share and Save, when the students open up their version in their Google Drive, they will do the exact same thing that you just did, which is go to File and Make a Copy. That will take the document and make it their own, and then they can edit it, and they can change it, and they can save it however they want. All right, so that's how you go ahead and do it, and all you gotta do is take that template and share it out to students and have them make a copy. They'll be good to go. They can take notes directly right on the template.